Jeff Blanco and I have been friends and buddies for a long time. We did one record, a big band record before. Time has passed now, a few years. Miguel called me one day, said, I want you to come over to the house. I'm working on the Fort Apache tunes.
Para mí es todo un honor y es una gran suerte. Hemos trabajado varias épocas de Fort Apache Band y luego hemos añadido algunas cosas nuestras, ¿no?
Come to my house, I want to show you something, what I did with your solo that you took on trumpet in the original recording of this record. It brought me to tears, right? Because he took the solo and orchestrated it really nicely. And I was impressed. I said, well, sounds nice. Then the next thing you know, we're working at Cafe Berlin, playing live. And then all of a sudden, we're in the recording studio. Very much for all the musicians that participated on this recording. I think we did the best we could with it. Thank you, Miguel, and the Fort Apache Band. It will always be in my heart. Hope you enjoyed the record.
Hay más de 20 músicos, todos han hecho un trabajo excepcional, hemos hecho un gran equipo.
Así, así, sí.